Hello friends, and welcome to this tutorial on how to apply bundle pack formula in Marc software. Firstly, let's understand what is bundle pack formula. Let's take an example of computer hardware. A computer is assembled from different products like CPU, keyboard, monitor, etc. So in a computer hardware shop, inventory of these small parts is also maintained. So suppose if we have three quantity of all these parts. We have three quantity of CPUs, three quantities of keyboard, three quantities of monitor, etc. And we want to assemble one computer. So to assemble one computer, we'll have to take out one quantity from each of these to assemble one whole computer. So to maintain this type of inventory management, Marc software has an option bundle pack formula, which maintains your small inventory as well as the main product automatically. Similarly, we can take an example of a bookshop where bundles of books are maintained. Like a bundle of 10 standard books in which different subjects books are maintained, like English books, chemistry books, biology books and social science books. So in this way, when we sell a bundle of 10 standard books, then all those subject books which are contained in that bundle are also sold. So in this way, we can create 11 standard books bundle, 12 standard books bundle, etc. Along with this, a bundle of color kit is also created. As you can see, we sell one whole color kit in which there are some sketch pens, some markers, watercolors, etc. In Marc software, we can easily create such bundles. Not just in computer hardware or bookshops, bundles are created in restaurants as well. Like you must see in restaurants like MACD or in theaters, combo packs are provided in which there are burgers, cold drinks, sandwich, french fries, etc. Means they sell one combo pack, but with that one combo pack, different products are also sold and they maintain inventory of those products as well. So these types of bundles can be maintained in Marc software through bundle pack formula. And you can also get it printed in your invoice. So let's see how can bundle pack formula be implemented in Marc software. For that, we'll go on control room and search for bundle. To enable sales bundle formula, we'll set this to S. Then press escape. Then you'll see that the option of sales bundle formula gets enabled in Rate and Discount Master. We'll enter on it. As soon as we enter on it, a list of items will appear. Here I've already created some computer hardware related items. Firstly, we'll enter on the item whose formula we want to create. Like we want to assemble dual core computer, so we will enter on it. Here you will define that how much quantity are you creating of this computer. We are making one dual core computer, so we will define here one and press enter. Then here we will select those items which will be used to assemble this computer. Like firstly, we will select CPU. And in quantity, we will define that how much quantity will be required to prepare one computer. So it's going to be one CPU. So we'll define one. Enter. Then is stock, where you'll set less or no. So less means if you want that whenever you do sale of this computer, then one quantity of CPU also gets deducted. So you will select less. Else you'll press space and set this to no. For now, we'll set this to less. Next is print. Means do you want to get this item printed in your bill or not? When you set this to print, then whenever you will sell this computer, then in the bill, CPU's name will also show. And if you don't want to get it printed, then you'll set this to no. Next is serial number. Means at what position do you want this item to get printed? Then enter. To add some other item, enter on that item. Suppose keyboard. Then define how much quantity of keyboard will be required to make one computer. And similarly, we can add more items and set whether you want to deduct it from the stock or not. And select whether you want to deduct it from the stock or not, whether you want to print it in the bill or not. Then to save the formula, simply press escape. And your bundle pack formula has been created. Now if you want to get print of the bundle pack formula in your invoice, so you will enter on cell format. type the date in reverse. Like today is 20th 9 2016, so we will type 2016 9 20. Enter on your invoice format DMP or GUI. Enter on page settings. Enter on modify, then press page down and search for bundle. Here you will define the column, means from which column do you want to get the formula printed. Then press escape to save this setting. Now let's generate a sale bill and see. Let's sell a computer for one quantity. Now we'll save this bill. Let's see the print preview. So here you see all the sub parts are also shown in your invoice. Like the main product that you are selling is the computer. And with that computer comes one CPU, one keyboard, one monitor, one mouse, two speakers and one modem. Now let's check the inventory. So here you see the items that were added with the computer have become less by one quantity. And the speaker has become less by two quantities. Apart from this, you will see that in control room, when you search for bundle, there is another option. Effect on rate in quantity, change item, add, no, yes, ask. Let's set this to yes. The cost of one computer is 40,000 rupees. Now I'll add one more speaker to this formula, which is for 150 rupees. So here you see one more speaker has been added to the formula. Then you'll see that the cost of computer has increased from 40,000 to 40,150 rupees. Because in control room, we had set this option to yes. And if we set this option to A, means ask, then whenever we will add another item into the formula, then the software will ask whether you want to increase the value of the main product or not. And if we set this to no, then even if you add more products into the formula, the price of the main product won't change. Next option in control room is ask on entry, modify, both, no. Means when do you want this formula window to appear? If you want it to appear as soon as you select the main product, then you will set this to E. If you select M, then when you will modify your sale bill, then this window will appear. And if you set this to B, then this window will appear both the times. Means when you modify the sale bill and when you generate sale bill. If you upload more than one bundle in your sale bill, then you can do its indexing from cell format. You will select your format. Enter on page setting, enter on modify, press page down and search for index. And here you see B option for set of bundle. So you will set this to B. Then when you will print your bill, then indexing will be done according to set of bundle. So friends, in this way we learned about bundle pack formula in Marc Software. Thanks for watching.